This is to remember the life of Douglas Jenner, born the 9th of May 1940, whose name was meant to be Fred, but through a series of comic events of forgetfulness on behalf of his own father, Arthur Jenner, was given the name that would be his own forever, Douglas. Of course, he did have other names, such as Isaac, Father Christmas, and was later more commonly known as Papa J. Married to his one true love, his sweetheart Anne Pauline Marchant, he was married 9th of March 1963. Between them, they created three beautiful children, Mark, Heidi, and Christian. He was always a true gentleman, an incredible father and loyal friend. After years of working as an optician, Douglas and Anne created The Mount, a rest home for the elderly. They created it from scratch to be a roaring successful business for over 25 years until their much earned retirement. He always loved to travel and was forever taking the family on spur of the moment holidays. A man of many talents, he would always be able to fix things out of nothing, with the occasional botched job in hand. There was always animals around the house. None so more adored than his one and only basset hound, Duchess, who never left his side. He was a very patient man, that all of his children would confide in him without hesitation. And so we say farewell to a shining star, and we wish him all the best in his last adventure. He will be truly missed by all, but will always be in our hearts forever until we finally meet again. Go in peace, Douglas. We miss you.
You know what they say? Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Come on! Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep on laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Come on, Brian, cheer up.
Always look on the right side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
First things happen to see, you know. Nothing will come from nothing, you know what I say? Oh, cheer up, you old bugger. Come on, give us a grin. There you are. See? The end of the film. Incidentally, this record's available in the foyer. Someone's got to live as well.